We have a great associate base, a lot of talented leaders. As the organization, as I said, following our founder, Mr. Moran, how do we make our dealers successful? We're one of the early innovators, but over 40 years, our technology has become complex, out of date, and inhibited our ability to innovate at speed. As we realized we have a need to support our growing dealer volume, we need new parts distribution centers. We had an opportunity to either sink more money into old legacy systems, which doesn't seem like a good investment, or push forward into the future like our founder always did. So we've gone with new systems with Microsoft Dynamics, best of breed with Manhattan, with Blue Yonder. With this modernization, there's a lot of complexity, a lot of moving pieces, and we had a need to connect the dots. How do we get ready? How do we capture our current state? How do we ensure we got the fullness of how we do business so that when we go to implement this new system, we minimize any risk of disrupting our dealers?
I've been in the BPM business, both automation and repository, for greater than 20 years. And I've used probably every tool there is out there, I would say. And looking at Mavim, this is a place where we could truly capture what we call a business process capability hierarchy, or a business catalog, our processes, our work instructions, and it integrates with Microsoft, which is we're going all in with Microsoft top to bottom. And it was really a great fit for our IT strategy as well as usability for our business and the ability to then turn around and share that with our SI partner. I would say at least between 30 and 50%. And the reason why I say that is because we saw in a smaller example, in a prior experience, where we did not capture current state. We left it up to the participants in the project to come in and bring the documentation they had to share their information, and we didn't have a central repository. We never went through the effort of saying, you know what, we're gonna purposefully capture everything in this format, with this rigidity, with these stakeholders. And so we saw, just by evidence of how long that effort took without the central repository, that was the delta. The other side to that coin is, how do you then base your future state off of something that you don't have agreement on, right? So our current state we had a full agreement on, it was in one place. Now we need to look to the future so we can rely on that pivot point.